Coach, pretty amazing performance. You had three guys go a no-hitter tonight. How impressed were you?
Well, I was really impressed. It was a fun night. First time ever the United States has thrown a no-hitter against Cuba. Great night, great group of kids, and really an enjoyable evening.
Tanner got it started. Talk about that low slot and just pounding the zone with the fastball.
Well, Tanner Houck was really good and got it started for us, and the bottom was dropping out of the two-seam, and he got the slider over in the third and the fourth innings when we rolled the lineup over. Really impressive, kind of in control of his outing the entire night, only threw 40 pitches over four innings, and then A.J. came in and wasn't quite as sharp the first inning, a little over pump probably. And really found it, and the last three innings were sharp, and he was good. Mixed his pitches well and stayed aggressive and held on to his delivery. Really impressive night for AJ, and then obviously Ryan in the ninth inning was outstanding.
How much have you enjoyed working with these 18 different pitchers this summer?
Well, I've enjoyed it a lot. It's been a fun group of kids, really talented group, obviously, and willing to listen. I'm learning a lot as well from the things that they do and how they go about their business, and it's been fun.
It's really a power-packed coaching staff. How much have you enjoyed spending time with these coaches?
Well, that part's been great. You know, working with Coach Blankmeyer has been great. Paul's been great, and obviously getting to coach with Rich after playing with him 32 years ago has been a little bit different life experience that I've really enjoyed.